your pasta and add your cooked chicken back. And finally, garnish however you want. I use lemon juice, some seasoning, and some parsley. I hope you enjoy this recipe.